Hello guys, welcome back to Ras Aquaculture. In this video, we are going to give you guys a little bit of an update of our PVC tank that we have been using for years in the shrimp farm. Do you think PVC tanks are good for long-term use? If not, what can be an alternative to it? To know more, keep on watching. Welcome back! In the last 2 years of running the shrimp farm, Ras Aquaculture has been using PVC tanks. Today, we are going to give an update on one of the PVC tanks that we have here. As you can see, this is the PVC tank that we have been using and it is typically in blue color. We already cleaned the tank and transferred all the shrimp to a bigger tank. After using this for years, one of the problems that we face when using a PVC tank is the rust. The rust occurred from the metal bars that supported the tank and it stained the PVC tank from the outside. The rust is difficult to remove without a suitable substances or rust remover. So the PVC tank looks a bit bad with the rust stain. Secondly, talking about the metal bars, here you can see the metal structure of the PVC tank. It's strong and can support the whole tank when the water and shrimp is filled inside. But nowadays, there are better metal structures for aquaculture tanks out there. You can see the metals are rusting due to being exposed to the water and air in the farm. Thirdly, the problem with PVC tanks is that they leak. The PVC material might be sturdy, but water leaking from the PVC tanks is common news. Before we fill the tank with shrimp and water, we usually will fill in the tank with water to check for leaking. In this tank, we filled about 10 cm of water and we noticed a leak from the corner of the tank. Here you can see the water leaking from the tank, so we folded the tank to the inside a bit to stop the leak for a while before we patch the hole. So what can we use and do for a better option? You can switch from PVC tanks to a newer version of the tank, which is HDPE tanks. HDPE tanks, or also known as polyethylene tanks, are black in color, and this is how the material looks like. It's different from PVC as it is more durable and more chemically resistant. Thus, it won't leak easily. Furthermore, as HDPE is more resistant to salt, sand, dust, and corrosive materials, it lasts longer than PVC tanks, which can last only a few years. The HDPE tanks also have different material structures that support the tank, which is more steady and strong. This is the comparison between the inside of the PVC tank and the HDPE tank. And that's all for our current PVC tank's condition and a sneak peek of the newer version of the tank, which is a HDPE tank. Which one do you prefer to put in your farm? Comment down below on your preference. Don't forget to check the ebook's links in the description box below and see you in the next video. We'll be right back.